Y'all want to know a little secret?
I got a Patreon. Over there is where we watch exclusive videos. You know what I'm saying? For example, we got Queendom, Kingdom, Road to Kingdom, Bon Voyage, In the Soup, DVDs, K-dramas, pretty much anything that can't go on the channel. If you want to support the channel a little bit more, go ahead over to my Patreon. Let me know what you think about it. You know what I'm saying? But if not, it's still cool. It's okay. You know? All I ask for you to do is subscribe, leave a like down below, and tell your friends about me. So that's about it. Let's get back to the video. All right, bet. So this is third-gen K-pop idols being iconic. I don't know what type of generation you're stuck in, but in the comments, to the YouTube people out there, in the comments, you can go ahead and put it down. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm more of like a mix between third and fourth. Mercy, I'm sorry the baby that you're babysitting just woke up or almost woke up. I'm sorry. Ari, take as much time as you need. I'll give you a virtual pat on the back or a virtual hug. You know what I'm saying? Hey, guys, I want to let y'all know about a little something. I've been working on a little something, and I'm excited to let y'all know. Boy, we got this. We got something dropping, okay? This, I just want to let everybody know that I'm dropping my first ever collection. I'm so excited and nervous and just excited at the same time. I've been working on this for a long ass time, and we finally got this, you know, this thing to, you know what I'm saying? So, Friday, August the 19th at 12 p.m., this collection consists of two shirts and a crew neck. The theme is college, you know what I'm saying? The SBU is pretty much Sebastian University interchanged with Sonic Boomer University, as you can see by the thing, you know what I'm saying? Pre-orders will start next week on the 19th. It's pretty much a week from today. And, depending on what you're watching, it's going to be on the 19th at 12 p.m. Make sure you check out my Instagram and my YouTube, but mostly my Instagram, because most of the information to all of the information is going to be there for the next coming week. All I got to say is, bro, this joke comfy as hell. The shirt fire. The crew deck fire. I wanted to make sure I have you guys in some cool ass designs and some comfortable ass designs. So make sure you guys stay tuned. I'll keep you guys posted within the next few days. And all the information you need to know is on my Instagram. So if you have any questions, just hit me up. I'll try to get to it as much as I can. But I'm excited as hell. I'm pretty sure y'all should be excited as hell. These collections that I'm doing is going to be like a one-time thing, like a one-time concept. So next collection is going to be something different. So make sure y'all go get it if you can. If you can't, then I don't know what to say. I'm making this like really, really like affordable. You know what I'm saying? I want to make it as affordable as possible. So all I got to say is I hope you guys support. If you don't, that's fine. I still love the fuck out of you. But if you do support, I love the fuck out of you still. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope everybody, you know, is excited and ready for this. This is about to be amazing. But I'm going to get out your hair because I be talking too damn much. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Ah! Sorry to all the babies who are sleeping. Let's go. This is some iconic shit. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Hey. Hey. Woo. Okay. Oh, this is nice. That's hard. All right. How many people? Pristin Chungha Wekimeki from Is 9, Idol School Trainee, and AKB48. Incredible collab at Mama 2017. Damn, that's a lot of people. I want you, I want you. This is hard. Bro, this is insane. Okay. Yep. Yep. Now that shit was hard. That shit is hard. Yeah. Woo! Woo! I can't wait till they come back. What do we got? We got a week? We got about like, what, 8 days? Ooh, I can't wait. Fuck. Yeah. Ooh! Live chill because I was forced into church choir. That's exactly what we sounded like. Oh my god. I like this. What? Wait, he just ate a flower and they just went past it as if like, what? Oh, all right. The fuck?
When I'm chill, I'm still cool. Yeah. Smoke a J and then I regroup. I spend a check and don't trip, I recoup. Yeah. Get it right back. Ooh. Every day, yeah. Every day, I can't write back. Ooh. You'll see my face, yeah. Every day, I can't write that. Danny Lane, what they say, yeah. When I write that. Yeah. Slim right, real tight, got a nigga crazy. Damn. All night, that's ooh. Right, falling on a date. Okay. Off white, fit nice, Balenciaga wavy. Pass fat, real tight, got that nigga crazy.
Bro, she's dancing in Balenciagas. Heavy ass Balenciaga. Okay, you know what? God damn. Bro, how are you doing that? I mean, yeah. Oh, okay. Oh my god, Ari, are you okay? I really hope everything turns out all right. If you need to talk, you can talk to me, like after stream. I really hope everything is okay.
Hey, welcome to my world. Let's do this. It's your chance to get up on the song. All the guys, the 분위기 go higher. Hey, welcome to my world. Let's do this.
Hey,
it's your chance to get up on the song. 어디 가도 분위기가 higher. 비행기 밖은 너무 시끄러워 quiet. Hey, welcome to my world, let's do this. 이슈 제주 기라 보면서 어디 가도 분위기가 higher. 비행기 밖은 너무 시끄러워 quiet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. See, now this will make me actually watch the ball drop. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't watch New Year's Eve, none of that shit. This would definitely make me want to watch that. Hey! Hey! I love this song. I like this beat. Bro, I love these multi-group, like, I love these multi-group, these multi-group collabs. And that's it? That's it? Alright, there's a part two. We're gonna have to watch that part two later. Because what the fuck? That was nice as fuck. Hey, like I said before, I'm really torn between third gen and fourth gen. Like, for real. Like, for real. Good God. Damn.